So how does science know that there's actually something going on with our climate? Well, if we take a look at this graph here, we can see that it shows the carbon dioxide levels, or the CO2 levels, in our atmosphere over thousands of years. And we can see that for thousands of years, the CO2 levels have gone up and down pretty consistently, and that's a normal occurrence for our planet. But at the end here, we can see a huge spike in levels of CO2, which started since the Industrial Revolution. And in 1950, we began breaking CO2 records, and it has been increasing at a rapid rate ever since. Now, science research tells us that the cause of the CO2 level increase is due to human activity. And this is the burning of fossil fuels like coal, oil, and gas to power and fuel industry and transportation and our homes, which is releasing carbon dioxide and nitrogen oxides, to the point where there's just a lot more of us. You know, the global population has tripled over the last 70 years, and our ever-growing appetite is consuming more animal products than ever, who are releasing methane. And carbon dioxide, nitrogen oxides, and methane are all greenhouse gases. Hey everyone, I'm Gregg. Thanks for watching the video. It's a segment taken from my new series, Gregg the Artivist, and you can watch the full episode by clicking on the link here or in the description box below. And if you enjoyed what you saw today, then please do give this video a thumbs up. Please subscribe to the channel, which you can do here, and please make sure that you click on that bell to be updated of future episodes. Again, thank you for watching, and thanks for your support.